हेलो जय हो चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर रूथ मिस बैक विद टुडेज सब्जेक्ट दैट इज मैथमेटिक्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, जस्ट रिमूव योर मैथमेटिक्स टेक्स्ट बुक एंड यू टर्न द बुक टू पेज नंबर 50. ओके, पेज नंबर 50. नाउ इन द प्रीवियस क्लास दैट इज यस्टरडेज क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड राइटिंग नंबर 22. Today we will write number 23 in your textbook, not in the notebook, only in the textbook, children. Okay. Now here is 23. Before beginning, you have to just write the date. That is 31/8/2021. Okay, children. All finished writing? Yes. Now first you have to trace the dotted line. See here. Number 2, then write 3. Okay, write 2 and then 3. This is 23. 2 and 3 together we pronounce it 23. Okay, not 2, 3, but you should say 23. Okay, I am writing once again here. Don't leave the square, children. 23. 23. This is the classwork page and down is the homework part. So you all have to complete this and send a photo to me. Now what we will do? This is less, right? Here, just open your square line notebook, children. What we will do is write today's date and draw objects for the given number. Okay, heading is draw objects for the given number. Now here I have written the number. You can write any number which you want. Okay, I have written 6. So put here one small dash, 6. So what we will draw? We will draw 6 stars. Okay, we will draw 6 stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So here is number 6 and I have drew 6 stars. Yes, now next again. Here is number 3. Draw small dash. What we will draw? We'll draw 3 trees. Okay. 3 trees. Now next is number 5. So what will we draw? 5 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balls. Next is number 9. What shall we draw? We'll draw smiley. 9 smileys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So here are 9 smileys. Next, here is 1. We'll sun. Yes, children, this is sun. So next is letter number 8. Okay, children, we will draw 8 flowers. Okay, all can draw any picture you want. See here, 8 flowers. 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 flowers. Next is number 2. What will we draw? 2 bat. 1, 2. Next is number 4. 4 triangle. Okay, 4 triangle. Children, this is your notebook work. draw the objects for the given numbers. Yes, you all have to complete this. Isn't it nice? Children, you can use even color pencil if you want to draw the picture. It's not compulsory, you have to use only the pencil, but you can draw the picture using the color pencil. So children, enjoy this and enjoy your studies too, okay? Stay home, stay safe. I'll be back with the next subject. Bye-bye.